My name is George Allison and welcome to the IELTS practice test. I am come back to another general training letter writing task. Well, I am going to discuss with you a letter which was seen in the past general training IELTS writing test. 19. Your colleague has invited you to his farewell party. You will not be able to attend the party, write a letter to the friend. Explain the situation. Say why you will not be attending. Say something about the period you have worked together and his or her work. Dear Andrew, it was with mixed emotions that I got the news of your retirement because it also brings with it the fact that you are leaving us all. Thank you for inviting me to your farewell party, but unfortunately I have to inform you that I would not be able to make it on that day because my father's open heart surgery has been planned in those days in Mumbai, and so I will not be at home in those days. I apologize for the inconvenience it has caused to you. My father had pain in chest last week for which we got an angiography done. He has blockage in 3-2 arteries of the heart and as he is a diabetic, he is not fit for angiography. So, he needs a bypass surgery and will need hospitalization for 3 weeks. Anyways, I wish all the best in life. Whatever time I have spent with you in office will always have pleasant memories in my mind. It is from you that I have learned how to meticulously manage time. You have always been my friend, philosopher and guide. I will always keep in touch with you through phone and email. My email ID is george.allison@mail.com. Yours truly, George Allison. This is the end of General Training Letter Writing Task. I hope this General Training Letter Writing module is compelling for you. I hope it gives you energy and effective letter writing tips to learn how to write formal and informal letter. Thank you for watching this video and please do not forget to hit the like button below and please subscribe my YouTube channel so, whenever I will upload a video, and notification goes to its subscribers. Thank you.